Hello children, today we are going to learn one more new letter. Small letter E. Small letter E. E says A. E says A. Repeat after me. E says A. E says A. So children, now let's see which words starts with letter E. E says A, A, envelope. E says A, A, egg. E says A, A, elephant. E says A, A, elbow. E says A, A, envelope. A, A, egg. A, A, elephant. A, A, elbow. So children, can you tell me few more words that starts with letter E? See children, this is a box. Do you see anything inside? No. So we can say the box is empty. A, empty. The box is empty. A, empty. And children, in the morning when we wake up, we see few people in the garden. And what are they doing? Some of them are walking, some of them are jogging, and some of them are exercising. A, A, exercise. So now let's listen to the rhyme on the phonic sound of letter E. Egg in the pan, eh, eh, eh. Egg in the pan, eh, eh, eh. Egg in the pan, eh, eh, eh. Break the egg like this, eh. See children, when we need to cook egg, we have to break it, right? So let's sing it one more time. Egg in the pan, eh, eh, eh. Egg in the pan, eh, eh, eh. Egg in the pan, eh, eh, eh. Break the egg like this, eh. Okay. So that was good. Now let's learn how to form small letter E. We start in the middle and make a small line, and then we make a curve around the line. Small letter E. Let's do it one more time. We start in the middle, make a small line, and then we make a curve around the line. Small letter E. So children, today we learnt about small letter E. How letter E sounds? The words that starts with letter E. We sang a song on the phonic sound of letter E. And we also learnt how to form small letter E. So in the next video, we will learn how to write small letter E in four-line notebook. So see you in the next class. Bye.